A very good morning to everyone. Miss Rita here. Student, in today's video of Max, class 6, chapter number 4, operation on fraction, we are going to see practice set number 10, part 2. Student, already we have completed the practice set 10, part 1. Now question number 3, solve. Today we are going to do word problem. So our question is, Suryansh brought 2.5 kg of sugar and Ashish brought 3.5 kg of sugar. How much sugar did they buy altogether if sugar cost rupees 32 rupees per kg? How much did they spend on the sugar they brought? Here, student, we have to do addition of mixed number, the sugar brought by Suryansh and Ashish. After that, we have to find the cost of sugar total they have brought. Now, solution. Suryansh brought 2.5 kg of sugar. Ashish brought 3.5 kg of sugar. Altogether is 2.5 plus 3.5 kg of sugar. Now student, we'll convert the mixed number into improper fraction, which I have already explained you. Now denominator is 2 multiplied by 2 plus 1 upon 2 plus 2 multiplied by 3 plus 1 upon 2. Here we get 4 plus 1 upon 2 plus 2, 3 is 6 plus 1 upon 2. So 5 upon 2 plus 7 upon 2. Addition of numerator. Your denominator is same. 5 plus 7 upon 2. 5 plus 7, how much student? 12. 12 upon 2. And 12 can be divided by 2, so what we get? 6. Total sugar brought by Suryansh and Ashish are 6 kg of sugar. So cost of 1 kg of sugar is given how much student? 32 rupees. Then cost of 6 kg of sugar equal to 32 multiplied by 6. Do the rough work to the right side of your book. 32 multiplied by 6. So what we get? Rupees 192. Therefore, they spend rupees 192 on 6 kg of sugar. Understood, student? Okay. Now, student, move to the question number 2. Question number 2 is, Aradhana grows potatoes in 2/5 of our garden, green leafy vegetable in 1/3 and brinjal in the remaining part. On how much of her plot did she plant brinjal? She is Aradhana. She has grown potato in the 2/5 part of the garden and 1/3 green leafy vegetable. We have to find the remaining part which is left where Aradhana grow brinjal. So let's solve the sums. Solution. Potatoes planted in 2/5 part of the plot. Green leafy vegetable in 1/3 part of the plot. Total part of the plot used for potatoes and green leafy vegetables. Where to find? 2/5 plus 1 upon 3. Your denominator is not same. First we will convert the denominator same by doing the cross multiplication. So 2 upon 5 will multiply by 3 plus 1 upon 3 will multiply by 5. 2 3 is 6, 5 3 is 15 plus 1 5 is 5, 3 5 is 15. Now denominator is 15 is the same. Now numerator is given 6 plus 5 upon 15. So what we got? 11 upon 15. It means Aradhya used 11 part out of 15 for planting green leafy vegetable and potatoes. The remaining part Aradhana planted brinjal. Total how many part was there? Denominator is 15 minus 11. Why we are doing minus? Because 11 part she already used for the potatoes and green leafy vegetable. 15 minus 11, how much we got? 4 parts are remained. It means Aradhana planted brinjal in 4 upon 15th part of the plot. Denominator will remain same. So out of 15, 4 part is used for planting brinjal. Understood, student? Okay. Now, student, let's see the question number 3. Sandeep filled water in 4 upon 7th part of a tank. Ramakant filled 1 upon 4th of the same tank. There is a one tank. In that tank, Sandeep filled water how much? 4 upon 7th part. And Ramakant filled 1 upon 4th part of the tank. After filling the water from Sandeep and Ramakant, from that water, Umesh used 3 upon 14th part of the tank water for the garden. If tank has a maximum capacity of 560 liters, how much tank is left? Water is left in the tank. Okay. Students, see here. The Sandeep filled water in the tank, how much? 4 upon 7 part. Ramakant filled water 1 upon 4th part in the tank. After filling water by Sandeep and Ramakant, Umesh removed the water, may use the water, how many part? 3 upon 14th part of tank for garden. The tank capacity is given how much? 560 liters. Here we had to find how much water is left in the tank. Okay. Now solution, here water filled in the tank by Sandeep, water filled in the tank by Ramakant. Now all together water filled by the both, 4 upon 7 plus 1 upon 4. First of all we will do denominator same. So 4 upon 7 will multiply by 4, 1 upon 4 will multiply by 7. It means the denominator is given exchange between two fraction. 4 4 is 16, 7 4 is 28, plus 1 7 is 7, 4 7 is 28. So now our numerator is 16 plus 7 upon denominator is 28. 16 plus 7 is how much, student? 23 upon 28. This much water is filled in the tank. Children, water used by Umesh is 3 upon 14. And water remaining in the tank is how much, student? Is 3 upon 14, right? So 23 upon 28 is our water filled by the Sandeep and Ramakant. We'll subtract from that water used by Umesh is 3 upon 14. Now 3 upon 14, the denominator is not same. So second fraction we have 14 and the first fraction we have 28. So in the table of 14, 28 how many comes in how many time? 2 time. Second fraction we will multiply by 2. So 23 upon 28 minus 6 upon 28. Now denominator is same. So 23 minus 6, how much we get? 17 upon 28. Means water remaining in the tank is 17 upon 28. 17 upon 28 part of the tank is left. So multiply by 560 liter of the tank. Now 28 and 560 come in the table of which? 2 ka table. 2 14 ja, 2 2 ja 4. 1 is remaining given to the 16 became. 2 8 ja 16, 2 0 ja 2. Now 14 ka table, 14 1 ja 14, then here we get 14 2 ja 28, 0 ka 0, It means 17 multiplied by 20 liters, we get how much? 340 liters. So water left in the tank is how much? 340 liters. I hope you have understood these sums. Now student, today we have completed the practice set number 10. So thank you for watching this video.